I like your enthusiasm, beast.
Shame, dear.
Should be in the security cell. Watch my ass while I navigate the door controls.
I've had a lot of free time since you crashed us here, Baelix. Did you know the local jabbers have a unique language just for mating? They're quite the romantics.
Forget it. I'm no good at dirty talk. Shut up about it.
You want to hear some? It's really beautiful. Ooh, ooh, ah, ah, see, see, ooh, you are.
All the horny jabbers back to it. I hate this thing.
I hear you, beast!
Thank you.
come. I've got you, girl. Glad to see the life back in you.
I've been keyfriend ages ago, you kippy dummies. If you really want it that bad, you'll have to come to the bridge and fight me for it.
Ah, Jennifer!
Vault Hunter, I'm sorry you have to see what's turning out to be a very messy breakup. I really thought Valix and I were made for each other. He took me places, and I killed people there.
It was never gonna work, Genevieve. We're from two different manufacturers. That and you betrayed the Jacobs family. But mostly the manufacturer thing. Okay, listen. I got an idea on how to beat Genevieve. Now, she's installed herself into a Malawan mech. But there's a second one in the shuttle bay. If we get me into that one, Genevieve won't be able to stop us. Let's head through engineering.
We've arrived. What is next?
Mech time, baby. We gotta open it up and get the inside that thing. The manual override on top. Just gotta get to it.
Multi-kill! Yeah!
The spirit.
Navigate it, bitch ass! Get me inside that mech. Damn, thing's tall as hell. You probably can't reach the head. Just put me wherever I fit.
Oh, sure thing.
I'm in. How do I look?
I am trying not to look at your plush codpiece. And failing.
Okay, yeah. I get it. I look a little weird, but check out these weapon systems. Nice breath. Finally kicked the ass. Spain next to black and burst out of the water.
I assume that was not part of the plan?
Yeah, why don't you head over to the bridge? The door should be open. I'll try to stop careening through the air. So we both have things to do. Teamwork.
When did you eat that?
Huh?
I'm at the bridge. Balex, you here? Guess not.
Vault Hunter, I'm almost there. Just gotta solve one problem.
You're not designed to solve problems, Balex. That's my job. You're just my chauffeur.
Well, what I'm solving is the anti-collision safeguards, which I just turned off. Navigated, bitches!
Oh, crap.
Yeah, that's stupid.
Six's vault key. Bring it to me aboard Sanctuary.
Welcome back, my girl.
Our brains on ways to combat the Calypsos.
Oh, nah, I know that evil laugh anywhere. Genevieve is all up in your ship!
Hey, cutie idiot. I like your ship. Not as well armed as the family jewel, but I think I'll fit right in here once I make some modifications. Oh, onboard service box, please take apart the crew.
What the hell? Vault Hunter, we're locked in here. Get to the bridge and fix this.
What is going on? Are we under attack?
Abandon the ship! Robots and children first!
Let's go!
Jacked the bitch. Pick her up, Vault Hunter.
Screw you! I'll kill you all!
Ha ha! Suck to suck, Genevieve. Okay, everyone. I'm turning off the lockdown. Go put her in something where she can't screw up anything. Like a toilet. Or a broken toilet.
Aha! I know just the one.
Now that we are past that nonsense, bring the key fragment to me. Have a plan to open the vault without giving the Calypsos what they want again. Now that we know they're after the power of the vault monster itself, we can hurt them. Tanis is looking into a way for you to destroy the monster before Tyreen can take its power. You saved the ship. Again. Thanks, Killer.
Hey, that was all me. I mean, I don't need to thank me, though, but yeah, it was all me. I'm gonna stick around. The ship is tight.
So Sanctuary has a voice now. Sure, why not? I can roll with it. Oh, I heard from Clay. He's got a lead on the next fragment. Go meet up with him.
Let's hunt.